Yvette. Borrowed from French in the 19th century. Yvette.